This is our incredible and easy sausage baguette. Yum! So we're gonna need small baguettes, cheddar cheese, and salsiccia fresca.
Salsiccia fresca.
You wanna add something?
No.
Let's make it cheesy. If you don't have salsiccia, you can use any kind of meat or sausage. You're gonna need fresh parsley, onions, garlic, and chili pepper. Let's chop it! And now let's add the condiments. We're gonna need extra virgin olive oil, red wine vinegar, salt, pepper, and dried oregano. Or you can use fresh, of course. Cheers.
Let's try.
It sucked all the fat.
Yeah.
It's juicy.
Full of flavor. I love the general crispiness and the cheese is melting down inside.
And the sour chimichurri can balance it out.
It's perfect. Totally recommend it. It's easy, guys. I hope you're gonna fix it. Have a nice weekend.
Bonnet.